Bass now going for the cover. One. Here we go. Two. Should be over here, but it's not.
Look at this. Tess the scalpel. Bam! Drives Rhino right in between those two tables to the hard concrete floor of Madison Square Garden.
Another right hand by Tess. 6'7", 282 against the Man Beast and former hardcore champion Rhino. Well, this could be a bad ride for Rhino. The wall there, and Rhino holding that knee. He may have been injured, and that wouldn't surprise me or you, Paul. I'm sure. And the super match. Oh man!
Hardcore rules are very, very dangerous. No man is safe. Has to defend the championship 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Rhino countering Test, who just got backdropped on the concrete. That ramp leads right down onto the street. All the way down to the street level.
Here we go!
Here we go! Two. The cover.
Three. He got it!
And it's over!
He got it!
Rhino, the hardcore champion here in the WWF.
World Wrestling Federation hardcore champion, Rhino!
Yes. Rhino almost broke Test in half. And, wait a minute. What the hell's that?
It's Mike Awesome!
Mike Awesome's a WCW guy! Hey.
There's a WCW wrestler!
WCW's here! This can't be happening! What a hellacious way to start off Raw just moments ago in the hardcore title matchup. Rhino goring the hardcore champion Test right into the wall. Rhino regaining the hardcore champion, Paul. But then, I'm virtually speechless here. Rhino wins the hardcore title back. But look, coming up the ramp. What's coming up the ramp here in just a heartbeat? You'll see. We finally identified him as Mike Awesome, a WCW star.
Never in the 50 years of Madison Square Garden has a WCW competitor ever entered News Hall. And tonight, a WCW wrestler wins the WWF hardcore title by intimidating the referee right here in Madison Square Garden.
So a WCW competitor. Mike Awesome has come to Madison Square Garden and has won the hardcore title.
In this building, where Muhammad Ali fought Joe Frazier. Think of the history of Madison Square Garden.